Jim Easton, led a life which was devoted to the pursuit of high performance in sports. Born into a family of dedicated archers, the son of innovator Doug Easton and his wife Mary, Jim spent his entire life innovating and dreaming of ways to maximize the human sporting experience. From his earliest days, working in his father's archery business, which would become the world's largest under his leadership, to UCLA and his engineering studies, while helping develop the DC-8 jetliner, Jim always focused on applying technology to sport and the highest levels of performance. After earning his engineering degree at UCLA in 1959, Jim worked on projects from the earliest aluminum ski poles to Apollo lunar instruments, still on the moon today, to perfecting arrows, starting the development of many advancements in sporting goods. As his father dug before him, Jim also worked tirelessly advancing the Olympic legacy of sports such as archery, baseball, softball, and hockey. Easton's development of aluminum and later carbon composites in sporting goods helped revolutionize baseball and softball bats, hockey sticks, golf shafts, bicycles, mountaineering and ski equipment, as well as archery gear. With the return of archery to the modern Olympic Games in 1972, Jim's involvement at the highest levels of the sport kicked into high gear. As mayor of the Olympic Village and commissioner of archery for the 1984 Olympic Games, Jim's commitment to our sport was firmly established with the creation of the Easton Sports Development Foundation, dedicated to providing facilities and instruction for youths and adults alike, advancing archery, baseball, softball, and hockey development throughout the United States. In 1988, Jim was elected to the presidency of the International Archery Federation, now known as World Archery. Jim knew that archery had to evolve to remain as an important Olympic sport, so he led the effort to revitalize and modernize archery competition, making it a true spectator sport. With the success of the ultimate head-to-head competition format, which he spearheaded, Jim helped cement archery's Olympic position, making it a core sport in the Games program today. In 1994, Jim was elected as one of two representatives of the United States to the International Olympic Committee. As an IOC Executive Board member, Jim served on the Nomination and Marketing Commissions and was elected IOC Vice President in 2002. He also served as a board member of the United States Olympic and Paralympic Committee and the Salt Lake Olympic Organizing Committee. Today, Jim and Phyllis Easton's philanthropy reaches far, with substantial contributions to UCLA and other Southern California institutions, as well as Utah's Huntsman Cancer Research Center, Intermountain Hospital Trauma Center, and Primary Children's Hospital, as well as the National Ability Center. The Easton Foundations have supported dozens of youth programs, as well as the construction of multi-million dollar archery centers in California, Utah, Florida, South Dakota, Michigan, and near the IOC headquarters in Switzerland. Today, Jim's companies offer premier Made in USA archery products, including Easton arrows and Hoyt bows, under the leadership of his son, Greg. Firmly rooted in the relentless pursuit of perfection, Jim Easton's life stands as a beacon of the relentless pursuit of excellence.